Chilling. What, why are you in here?
Hey, bro, I ain't coming in today, bro.
What's wrong?
Man, look, I don't even want to talk about it.
Man, what's up, man?
Well, man, I'm at the fifth dog is, bro. Let me tell you a little something like this. Yo, check this out.
Well, I was cooling at the club with my main man Black. A fist full of cash and a glass full of Jack. Fresh fist full of cash and a glass full of Jack. Fresh fist full of cash and a glass full of Jack. Fresh cut silk suit, brand new beads. Maxing out freaks, jumping on the tip like please. One freak tried to tip me. She tried to get through the crowd, rubbed her ass up against me. Looked up and down and had to pause. Long hair, big thighs, mini skirt, no drawers. Had a conversation, everything was legit. The next thing you know, she's rolling on a nigga dick. Took her to the motel, got them guts. Turned her out, made a shout, bust a couple of nuts. I out, made a shout, bust a couple of nuts. I out, made a shout, bust a couple of nuts. I fucked her up the dog, had her climbing the wall. Then told her maybe later she could give me a call. I didn't use a raincoat and still got laid.
Surprise, nigga! Surprise, nigga! Surprise, nigga!
Fuck, bitch, now I'm pissing razor blades.
Pissin' razor blades.